Number 13, what is it? What is it?
Smiling.
How did you see it? It's written number 13, smiling. Number 13, smiling. Because the more you smile, the better relaxed you'll be in your central nervous system and your body, and everybody will feel happy. But we look at each other, Abus and Kamtarira. You tell them, why, Yahi, Abus and Kamtarira? I don't know. Am I Abus? I told you yesterday, please, when you go home, look at your face in the mirror and try to play on your face, smiling or no smiling and frowning, and see where is in between. And don't tell your husband that I'm smiling and then he'll suspect you. How come you are smiling to this man? But we're Muslims. Haram to smile? I told you yesterday, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to smile all his life, except once he did not smile. Allah told him, Abasa wa tawalla. People tell in the seerah that anytime we look at his face is smiling. We put our hand in hand to shake hands, he doesn't take it away till we take it away. So that is Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The other one, number 14, keep in touch with Allah, as we said. And we brought you the ayah yesterday and today, and even Brother Umar said it. الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَتَطْمَئِنُوا قُلُوبٌ بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُوا قُلُوبٌ. You want to have peace? Relaxing, no hyper, no violent, no husband-wife shouting at each other? Keep in touch with Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala.